Well, the debate over the Bush-era tax cuts far from over. President Barack Obama has some work to do to get his own party on board with the deal he reached with Republicans. Joining me now is Dr. Terry Madonna. Whoo, Democrats feeling sold out on this one. So can he get enough support to get this passed on time?
Well, it's problematic. I mean, most analysts think, yes, in the end, it'll pass because, listen to this, everybody's taxes are going to go up. Everybody who pays taxes, you know, there's been this focus on the people who earn $250,000 or more. Their taxes will rise. But guess what, Lori? Everyone's taxes go up. And on the plus side, imagine this, $900 billion in stimulus, not government spending, but tax credits. Credits to our listeners out there, credits to just about everyone will occur if this passes.
And the Democrats, of course, they want in favor of the middle class and the lower middle class. So this is not a win situation for them if it expires and nothing's no compromise is made by January 1.
That's right. I mean, I think Democrats are actually upset that what the president did, he went into a room with Republican leaders and negotiated this in the absence of Democratic leaders. And Democrats wanted to have some involvement in this. But the president understands, come January, the Republicans will own the House of Representatives and probably have a working majority in the Senate. And that means a big change in Washington. And so what the president wants to do is to ensure that the middle class doesn't have its taxes raised. That's the way to think about it.
Yeah, that's one thing to think about with Republicans taking control of the House.
Correct.
And of course, the president has gone on the record to say, this is a bigger picture here. Don't look at this just short term. So I guess let's break it down. What happens if it passes?
Here's the deal. Social Security, we pay 6.2%. Take out of your check, everybody's check, goes down to 4.2. So if you earn $50,000 a year, Lori, you're going to get a $1,000 break. If you send kids to college, some folks will get a tax break there. If businesses that employ people will get tax credits. I mean, this is a huge stimulus. And by the way, no one's figured out how to pay for this. This will be $900 billion less in revenue that the government will take in next year, which will add to the deficit. So the president will get a stimulus. It will be a Republican stimulus because they want tax credits as opposed to government spending. And a big debate is raging on in Washington,
I know,
even as we speak.
It's getting hot and heavy. They're planning, the Democrats want to filibuster this. Can they do that?
They probably can, but maybe cooler and wiser heads will prevail, and this will pass and get us on into the new year.
A lot of issues on both sides. We'll be talking to you about this, I guess, again. All right, thanks, Terry.